When you are presented with hoarder conditions, the firefighter pinches the hose tightly in their armpit and uses the friction of their armpit and their bunker jacket to keep the hose in place, leaving a free hand to remove debris while still directing nozzle stream high into the overhead.